maybe you can talk a little bit about, you know, because fasting is one of the well-known, you know, dietary interventions to that can regulate the way we age.
Yes, and a key question about fasting is there's growing evidence that it is beneficial. Intermittent fasting, episodic fasting can actually elicit a response in our bodies and many animal models that are protective against aging. The question is, how does it happen? So fasting is has growing evidence that it actually increases lifespan and healthspan. And so-called fasting-mimicking diets are emerging. A group, Walter Longo, suggesting that, you know, these diets have really beneficial effect on healthspan, even in humans. Now, the key question is how do they work? And there are multiple possible mechanisms. And it is possible that the resulting effect is a combination of all of them, right, of all mechanisms. So one is decreasing carbohydrate intake. So that would lead to decreased insulin signaling. Second one is restricting protein intake, which would actually lead to decreased mTOR signaling and so on. The third one is induction of ketosis, which is a small nutrient, which is generated by your liver during the fasting process. And our work indicates that just ketosis and the ketogenic diet might have beneficial effect all by itself. And